So this is our baked good side of things, and we chose to make churros. So here's our list of ingredients. So we have 1 1/4 cups of sugar.
We have 5 cups of vegetable oil.
1 tablespoon of ground cinnamon.
2 cups of all-purpose flour.
1/2 teaspoon of pink Himalayan salt.
2 large eggs.
1 teaspoon pure vanilla extract.
And 3 tablespoons unsalted butter.
On to the cooking.